Hello, welcome to Sell Digitals. My name is Paul. Today I'm going to show you how to make a simple poster that you are advertising about a hotel. It's good for a hotel or it's good for a restaurant or any other business. I'm just going to show you how to make a simple poster using Photoshop. Now, before we begin, can you subscribe? Now, let's begin. Now, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to make a poster for Facebook. We'll just come to Google and look for the Facebook poster size. We just look at that. It is 1200 by 630. So I just come here under Photoshop and create. Then I'll just come here and put those dimensions. It is the dimensions are 1200 by 630. So I'll just get 1200 by 630. This is meant for Facebook. So I'll just make sure all the things are just like that. Make sure this is transparent, then I just press create. Now it will give me this transparent rectangle platform. The next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to add a layer on top here. Then I'm going to use this as my background. So I'm going to put the picture, the color of the background. I'm just going to use the rectangle to make my background. So maybe I want my background to be something like reddish. I'll come to colors here and choose. We don't have colors, you can always come here, make sure you come to Windows and make sure this is ticked. Then you can just, if it's not ticked, it will not be there. So I'll just come to colors here and make sure it is ticked. So I'll just come and choose maybe red. I'll just do a rough estimate. Maybe I choose I believe this is right then. Then it will come to swatches here, then I'll click it, then I'll come. You see now it is here. Then I'll come to rectangles here and I'll use this to draw my background just like that. And then the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to put a gradient. So I'll click this one here. Okay, the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to put gradient. So I'll come here and under the gradient, I'll come to FX here and choose gradient overlay. Yeah, then I'll come and choose maybe reds here. I want it to be reddish. So I'll click this one here. I think this one is okay, but I don't want it to be like that. I can also play around with this. I don't want it to be like that, so what I do, I'll come here and manipulate it. Maybe also double click this one, also change it to reddish. Then I can play around with this. Maybe play around with this also, like so. Then I'll just say okay. I'll also come and play around with this. I don't want diamond, I want it to be linear, like that. Yeah, some parts are reddish, like that. And also, I'll play around with opacity. Maybe I don't want the opacity, I want it to be like something like that. Then I'll just say okay. Then here I have it there. Now the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to look for images. I'm going to come to Pixabay so that I can get the images. So I'll just come here. Maybe I choose this one here. Then I'll just download it like so. Come here and free download it. I'll just download. Yeah, I'll choose that one there. Then I'll come back to Photoshop. Then I'll just go to file. Then place embedded there. Then I'll come to the downloads here. Then there we have it. Then I'll just place it. Yeah, then I'll just place it somewhere, maybe here. Like so, I'll take it. Then the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to come here and choose this one here. I'm going to come to this tool here and choose electrical macro tool. Then I'm going to draw something over here. Then I'm going to select and mask. But I don't like this. I want it to be like this, shadowy like that. Yeah, I want it to be shadowed like this. So I'll play around with feathers here. Then I'll just say okay. Now you can see the way it looks like. I'll make it to come here. You see now it is coming. It's as if it's from far away. It's fading slowly. Then the next thing I'm going to put is now text. Remember, everything you do, just come here, click on the first layer, click this plus here, then I'm going to put the layer that I'm going to add text. Now the text, I don't want it to be red, so the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to come to swatches and maybe choose colors, and maybe choose black, and I'll come to swatches, then I'll choose black. Then I'm going to choose G here so that I can have text. Now then on the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to drag over here like so. I already highlighted some text here, so I'll just come and copy them. I'll come to welcome to Chile Tuesday. So I'll copy this and then come here and paste. Yeah, then I'll make sure I'll select so that I minimize it. If you continue, yeah, welcome to, I want this to be here. So and then this is like that. Welcome to Chile Tuesday. Welcome to Chile. No, sorry, welcome to Chile Thursday. I'll just stay there. I'll just position my text there. Then I'm going to duplicate my text. I'll press Alt as I drag and duplicate. I'm going to add the other text, which is cocktail all night. So I'll come here, copy. Then I'm going to click it, then replace this by putting this text here. So I'm just going to position it there. So and then I don't like this font. Maybe I want a graphic font. I'll come and select it by double clicking, then come here and choose maybe a more graphic text, maybe like this one here. Then I'll expand it. Make sure it'll be maybe by just coming here, maybe. Then I'll just click it like so. And also position it here. Again, I'll make sure I want it to be white. I'll come here and choose it to be white, like so. And also, this one to be white. So I'll make sure it is white, like so. Then the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to now make the text look awesome. Like this one, I come to the effects here, maybe put a drop shadow. To give me this dialog box, the drop shadow. Drop shadow is so big, so click it here and maybe reduce the size, maybe it will come up to somewhere here. The spread also like that. I can also add a stroke. You can see that. Then I just say okay. Also this one here, I'll come to flex. Maybe add a drop shadow also. Yeah, drop shadow. But I want this one to have a different stroke. Maybe I don't want it to be black. Maybe I want it to be another color. Maybe something like yellowish. I want to pick this color here. Alright, this color here. You can pick this color by just clicking here, then just say okay, then just say okay. I want to make it bigger so that it becomes so big, so that it becomes so clear like that. Then I just press okay. Then also this one, I'll make it big like that. Then I just stick. That's how to make simple Facebook poster for your cocktail business for your hotel. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can also give it a thumbs up if you find value in my videos. Watch the next video.